Alright guys, on a Prelude manual transmission, this noise right here coming out of the fork on the clutch, you can see it's wobbling, and when I push it back and it stopped wobbling, the noise stopped. So what do you guys think is the problem? Show me how to fix this and diagnose any problem some of you guys might came across with this. Tell me anything that I could solve the problem.